Hey guys, welcome to Tarot Supplies by AB Traders. Today we are back with another video, and initially I will be showing you the uses of lucky hand root. After that I will be making a separate video for this beautiful deck. Let me first show you my altar setup. It's a beautiful tarot box, or you can call it a crystal box or herb box, whatever you want. And as you can see, pentacle has been carved on it. Look, the size of this box is 6 inches into 9 inches. And here comes our cauldron. This can be used to burn the herbs, loose herbs, or you can make use of it to make your magical oils. Here comes the best part. And I'm using here the pentacle scarf, as you can see. It's quite bigger in size. These are the mojos which I'm gonna use for lucky hand root with this money oil. And here's my beautiful flower of life altar table and a lovely candle holder with this brass snuffer. So let's start without wasting much time. I use this box to keep my herbs. This is the one which I'm going to show you today. This is called the lucky hand root, or hand root, or some people used to call it support hand. So there are different names. Here we have chamomile, and all these packings are that of 10 grams. Lavender buds. These are refined lavender buds, as you can see. The dried rose petal, again a 10 gram packet it is. And here I have orris as well. This one is peppermint. Another master root, we can call it. This is hyojong. Then comes the rosemary. If you want me to make video on any of these roots, then please write in comment sections. So let's start with it. Initially, I would like to tell you why this root is called the lucky hand root. Let me show you one. As you can see, it's in shape of hand. The reason why people used to call it lucky hand root, or they call it hand of protection. So let's start how to use it. This root can be used for protection, attracting money, or if you want to travel, then simply put one piece of this root in your shoes. Like if you want to go to abroad, or you want to travel for your business, or whatever is your purpose, you just keep one root in your shoes and it will really help you. And if you want to attract love in your life, then what you can do is just press this root with a little bit of love oil, or if you don't have it, then if you can arrange, then take one hair strand of the person to whom you want to attract in your life and wrap this root with that strand and then put it in your perfume. Use that perfume regularly and it will really help you to attract that person in your life. If you want to use this for money purpose, then what you can do is use this root with a piece of hyojong and here I'm gonna use this money oil. just use a little bit of mani oil. Anoint this on both the roots, and if you have five finger grass, which is easily available in gardens, but due to lockdown and COVID I can't arrange it right now, then take one hair strand of yours and wrap both of these three things, one hair strand and two of these roots, then five finger grass. Wrap it with the five finger grass and then you can keep it in any of the green color bag. Here I'm using Mojo for this. You can tie it up like this, and I'm just putting some oil on the Mojo as well. You can pray, you can chant Lakshmi mantra on it, or whatever you want you can do, like for praying. And then keep it in your locker or your wallet. You can see each week, every week you can anoint some more money oil on the money bag. You don't need to open it every time, and just pray, and you can use some affirmations like, I attract money, I attract abundance, money comes to me easily, XYZ. You can search for them on Google as well, and just keep this with you. It will really help you to bring new opportunities in your life, or if you are looking for any new job or new business, then it will be really helpful for you to use it. Otherwise also it will be helpful to attract money. People used to call it a mojo bag, money mojo bag, or sometimes they used to call it lucky handbag. If you are in any of the business like related to lottery or something like that, then you must have this lucky hand root. And hyajone, as we all know, is a multi-purpose root. I will be sharing a separate video on hyajone next time. Hyajone can be used for money, or it can be used for good health, or whatever is your reason, you can use. To make it even more powerful, what you can do is you can use pirate shunk in it with the lucky hand root and hyajone root. You can keep it a piece of pyrite in this. You can't bring the strand of the loved one, then what you can do is you can simply make a hole in this root and wear it near your heart chakra. This will actually helpful to those who wants love in their life or who want to balance their relationships. So that's all for lucky hand root. It also can be used for power or protection. If you want me to make any other video on any of my product, be it tarot, be it herbs, candles, altar essential, whatever it is, then do let me know in comment sections. And if you have not yet subscribed my channel, then please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching the video. If you want to place order, then please visit our website www.tarotsupplies.com, or you can directly message me on 9999661035. Thank you.